2,000 miles away from Paris, the Olympic surfing events are taking place in Tahiti. Brazilian surfer Gabriel Medina posted a single wave score of 9.9. That is the highest ever at an Olympic Games. And a photographer captured the moment he realized he made Olympic history. Check this out. Look at this. This is the photo.
Wow.
Yes. He and his surfboard seem to be floating on air.
Let's go.
Oh.
Yes. Go, Gabriel Medina.